Iranian miniatures are a wonderful example of ancient Iranian art. According to some academics, these paintings in Iran date back to the Achaemenid era and can be found inside caves. In the caverns of the province of Lorestan, examples have been found. Battle scenes, hunting scenes, and animal depictions have all received attention. Cylindrical pottery, pearls, agate, and jade signs date back to 7,000 years age, and Iranian designers and painters have painted human and animal themes in a variety of forms with the finest skill. These themes demonstrate the art of engraving in addition to the art of painting. These magnificent works of art were produced on just a few centimeter-sized surfaces. Bronze artifacts discovered in the province of Lorestan and carvings from the Achaemenid era contain traits of Iranian painting that can be recognized. Ancient Iranian painting can also be seen in the glazed brick decor of the Susa Palace's Apadana, which dates to the reign of Darius I. Iran's painting tradition was added to the list of the Intangible Cultural Heritage of Humanity in 2020. In addition to using these lovely patterns and design to adorn carpets, clothing, ceramics, and the walls of palaces and buildings, miniature or painting is a two-dimensional, delicate, and small painting that is best renowned for illuminating the works of the great Persian authors. Materials like gold and silver were also employed for creating the gorgeous antique miniatures, which were mostly ordered by monarchs. Islamic art developed when Islam spread over the world and into Iran, influencing various national cultures in the process. The earliest Iranian paintings date back to the Islamic era and took the shape of designs for buildings and consumer goods. Paintings on books were next produced with later creative input from the individual. The Shahnameh of Ferdowsi is one of the most significant books represented throughout various periods of Islamic Iranian art.